Hey guys, how's it going? Ooh. Hey guys, how's it going? This is my third time making this. Oh my gosh. I hope that you guys are doing well. I am, your girl is, look at this, look at me. Now, I want to give you guys an update before I tell you guys what we're doing today. I wanted to tell you guys what's been going on with me and why I look a hot mess. I mean, I always look like a hot mess, like 75% of the time, like, you know. But this week, I have gotten so sick. I've been coughing for about like a good week or so, nonstop, with horrible mucus just coming out. It's gotten better. It's only at night now, but it used to be like all day and I had to take like a week off of work. And I'm really hoping that this Robitussin is gonna help me out through the couple of hours that I'll be there for tonight, tomorrow, and the next day. I've just been in bed and just trying to rest as much as I can, but I did do a couple of like home renovations. Like I put up like a bed frame for my room and I like decorate a couple of things. And so I try to take things slow, but I also wanted to move my body a little bit, you know, clean, so I could at least like get some energy in it. But yeah, guys, I've been going through it, and like I have there is a new moon on December 12th, and I took like a couple of days before that, and the new moon was actually in my health house, which is so funny because I got sick during that time. I know you guys won't see this until like a week or so, but like I'm talking to my angels right now. Send prayers, send answers, send energy. You know what I'm saying? Because tonight we are going to the castle. We are going to the castle. And we are being Princess Tiana. And of course, I have a video out right now that is specifically for Princess Tiana makeup. Not that long, probably like 15, 20 minutes. So I'm not gonna do my makeup on here, but you guys can check out that video right there. It's gonna be linked down below as well. And we're just gonna go ahead and get started. I'm gonna get started on everything, but I will see you guys on the road, and I hope that you guys enjoy this video. Guys, we are now on the road on our way to the takes about 45 minutes to an hour from where I am, so we will be on the road for quite some time. But luckily for you guys, this is gonna be in the future, so you guys don't have to drive that long with me. But you'll see a little bit, because I want you guys to see the road, the natural nature of life. Oh, there goes an ambulance. So we have made it to the castle, so now we are going in the greenhouse to rehearse just a little bit. I'm doing a parade. I usually do a parade, so I think we're just rehearsing for the people that are singing, and then we are also singing the song like all together as well, so that'll be fun. But I guess I will take you guys along with me. Guys, this is the greenhouse. Can't get merrier than that.
Know this, but Christmas is one of my very favorite holidays.
Three, one.
Okay guys, that is a wrap. We are now leaving the castle. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.